Before starting the video, please subscribe and click the bell icon for more updates about English literature and English literature related any other videos. Edmund Spenser. Birth 1552, date 1599. Edmund Spenser is an English poet. He is famous for his epic poem, The Fairy Queen. He is known as poet of poets. His famous work, The Shepherdess Calendar, The Fairy Queen, Amuleti, the Epithalamion, for him, Astrophel.